İsrail işgali altındaki Filistin toprağı olan Batı Şeria'da 250'den fazla yasa dışı Yahudi yerleşim birimi bulunuyor. Bu Yahudi yerleşim birimlerinde yaklaşık 500.000 Yahudi yerleşimci yaşıyor. İşgalin boyunduruğu altında zor şartlarda yaşayan Filistinliler için tamamına yakını silahlı olan bu yerleşimciler hayatı daha da zor hale getiriyor. Arkamda görmüş olduğunuz Malu Adimim isimli yerleşim birimi bu 250 yerleşim biriminin en büyüklerinden birisi. Şimdi oraya giderek orada yaşayan Yahudilere şunu soracağız. Neden işgal altındaki Filistin toprağı olan Batı Şeria'da bulunan bu illegal, yasa dışı Yahudi yerleşim biriminde yaşamayı seçtiniz? Buranın işgal altındaki Filistin toprağı olduğunu kabul ediyor musunuz?
Fiyatora, ze medina she Hashem natan lanu ota. Ve amar lanu she anachnu tzrichim liyot po. She medina she ze be'emet, Hashem amar lanu she ze medina shelanu. Begal ze anachnu garim po.
Hayash anashim hayu garim po, ve bimelchamot azvu et hamakom. Ma et choshevet aleihem?
לא הבנתי, עוד פעם.
יש פלסטינים שהיו גרים פה, ובמלחמה...
לא, סליחה, אני לא רוצה להשתתף בזה.
What's your name? Your name?
מדינה שלה.
In my world view, the Judea and Samaria, which you call the West Bank, is part of the land of Israel. And this land should be sovereign, part of the state of Israel. So it was important for me to live in this area in order to grow the Israeli population, in order to cause facts on the ground for Israel to include this area in the state of Israel for the future.
Listen, the Palestinians, there are very many lands to live up there. There are Jordan and Iraq, Lebanon, Syria, Egypt, you know, many lands. We have only one land, only in this all big world, only one land, only in Israel. Without us, they will still live here in Hamorim and the horses, you know. This is our place, you know, if you're looking through the history, you know, open the Bible, every book you have can open, and you will read the Israel in who lives here in many years before the Palestinians.
Alors שטחים כבושים, אני חושב שזה שטחים משוחררים. אני חושב שזה חלק מדינת ישראל בלתי נפרד, כן?
I don't believe
so. So it is a part of Israel?
It's a part of Israel, yeah.
All West Bank?
Yes, a part of Israel, yeah.
So there is no Palestinian land, you think?
No, I believe not.
The real reason was economic. It was much cheaper to buy here than any other place. I would say 30% less. No, there was some privileges many years ago, but they stopped them. 20 years ago they stopped them.